if zina spread in a town and you talk about riba, zina is sin and riba is sin. If zina is spread and you talk about riba, which is in Quran, you are a traitor, because you have to address the problem, the real problem at the moment.
They don't address the problem.
What? This is this to make you asleep, this to divert you. But for how long, brother? For how long? We need to awaken the Pakistani, we need to awake the African, we need to awake the Albanian and the Kurd. And John 3:16, brother, you cannot, brother, you cannot invite guests to your house and your house dirty. You have to clean your house. And they wouldn't allow us to clean our house. We are not involved in John 3:16 or 17 or whatever. They not allowed. They not, okay. Am I British or no? Unfortunately, yes.
There you go. There you go.
Can I go? Huh? There is 4,500 British people now helping the son of pigs and monkeys. Can I go help my brother? Why? There is 4,000 helping the French. The French helping there. Can I go and help? Why? I'm bloody British passport. I'm Samoyed, by the way. I'm Samoyed like this, son of pigs and monkeys. So if I go there, I'm not, what you call it? What you call this word? Anti-Jewish, anti-Samoyed. I don't have my name is not Samoyed, but I'm going to be anti-Samoyed. Why, mother? Why you not allow it to say, help our brother? Stop killing our brother. Why we get locked if we give some donation? We go to hell with this freedom. We go to hell with this democracy. And have you ever seen this Sharmusa? Ever police talk to him? I swear, brother, maybe if I say 50 times recorded, the police, and I said, no violence. I didn't say anything. I know that the red line. They wouldn't let you. I am here. Until you fight. Fighting where? Whoever come here, he come by his own feet. I didn't ask him to come. Let's wrap it up. Two steps, three steps to wake up the Pakistani Muslim. And I want to warn you, man. You know this thing is illegal? Huh? Wallahi al-Azim. I saw police taking it. I said, why take it? I said, it's not allowed. I said, this only sold to use in private land. I said, okay, how many you collect? I said, I buy them. I said no. We have to break them to pieces. I said, you're going to pay money to break it? And you're going to pay people money to take it through it? I pay you money and I take it. He said, no. So they sell you the thing, yes? No, and they tell you it's illegal.
The point is,
and I don't know, this bloody expensive. I don't know. Sometimes.
But if you do it,
may Allah protect you. And they give you bloody no insurance, no helmet, no garbage. So may Allah protect you. One step before you go, how to wake up Pakistani?
Come back to your religion.
Come back to your religion. Brackets.
Dawa and jihad.
Dawa Sharia jihad.
Smile to Jannah. Assalamu alaikum.